put my gloves on, I get back on the bike, I do notice that my legs are cold. And so then I have to stop and go, okay, the gloves are good, but now I deal with this issue. I pull over again later on, okay, now I deal with this one. Sometimes I just want to go faster, so I get where I need to go. Church at 9090 Old Olympic Highway. You guys have the flyer if you have it on your phones. The address is there. From until we're done, there's plenty of food. I'd encourage you, you can call your friends or family. Say, hey, meet us there. Come hang out. We have plenty of food. And yeah. Together, guys. We God, we just lift up Alina to you and her situation. We pray for her husband. God, above all, we pray for her reconciliation. And you fix things. And we know that we're all broken. We all have issues and things. But God, that you would help Alina and give her strength with the family and everything, financial stuff, whatever it be, everything. God, that you're here. God, we lift up this time, and I thank you that we have opportunity to love on each other and encourage each other. God, help keep things in perspective, and help us find those cold spots, those sin issues that you want to deal with in our life, that we will give everything over to you. and we would confess with our mouth that you are Lord, and that we believe in our heart that you were raised from the dead. Thank you for salvation. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Ride safe, and I'll be at Jackpot at 12:15, heading back from there. So if you want to ride together, that's where I'll be. Other than that, you're on your own.
We want to pray for Jonathan. He's going through some medical issues right now, if you don't know him. We want the Lord and nobody to pray for him. Please keep him on the heart.
God, I lift up your arms.